A young man from McCalla has been recognized for a short film he's created targeting gun violence around the country and here at home. Fifteen-year-old Christien Washington of McCalla is the creative mind behind this project.
Okay, son. Don't forget you have practice after school today.
The movie called Domino Effect is 33 minutes long, written, produced, and directed in a matter of days.
I was actually inspired by the violence to make a film that would stand up against violence and stand up against unnecessary hate so that we could all live together in peace and eliminate the hate and illuminate love. I want to inspire people my age to go out there and do what you love to do and change the world with it.
Washington has already earned awards for his film at the Birmingham Sidewalk Film Festival and the Los Angeles Indie International Film Festival. Right now, he's a ninth grade student at the Alabama Destinations Career Academy. He's taken online classes in Adobe and other computer literacy platforms that are helping him grow.
You have a lot of inspiration around you. It seems like you're growing and improving really fast. Just talk about what that really means for you.
Well, I just love to tell stories and to make films, make books, comics like that. And to see other people recognize my work, it means a lot to me. It means the world to me to see other people actually like what I produce. And I'm just thankful to Alabama Destination Career Academy because without them, I don't think that I would be where I am today. They've allowed me to have time to really develop my skills and to really just get better at filmmaking and hopefully be the best that I can be.
If you can talk about, you know, how much the role your parents play in motivating you and making sure you stay, on this straight path, you know?
Well, I think my parents have played a big role in investing in me and really investing in my gift, because without them, I don't think I would not have any of the equipment that I have to be able to do what I do. And they've encouraged me to really be the best that I can be. And I'm just so thankful to them for investing so much money and time into me and my siblings to be able to make films, to be able to do our craft. And without them, I don't think I would be where I am because they just spent so much time and so much money in preparing us for the future and making sure that we're the best in what we do and that we love what we do.
After high school, Christien Washington wants to go to film school to become a film producer, music composer, and also a visual effects artist. I'm Fred Davenport.